Astronomers using archival data from NASA's Hubble Space Telescope found evidence of water vapor in the thin atmosphere of Jupiter's moon, Ganymede. Ganymede is the largest moon in our solar system, larger than Mercury and Pluto, and three-quarters the size of Mars. It's an ice-covered world that may hold more water than all of Earth's oceans combined. But unlike Earth, Ganymede's oceans are below its 100-mile-thick icy crust. Ultraviolet images taken in 1998 and 2010 using Hubble's Space Telescope Imaging Spectrograph revealed bands of charged particles at Ganymede, similar to Earth's polar auroral ovals, the regions that give us our northern and southern lights, but the two observations revealed differences in Ganymede's auroral bands over time. The researchers thought these differences were due to the presence of atomic oxygen, or single oxygen atoms, in Ganymede's atmosphere. Atomic oxygen affects one of the wavelengths of ultraviolet light the scientists were looking at. In 2018, researchers used Hubble's Cosmic Origin Spectrograph to measure the amount of atomic oxygen in Ganymede's atmosphere. They compared the 1998, 2010, and 2018 data. To their surprise, the 2018 data revealed hardly any atomic oxygen in Ganymede's atmosphere. There had to be another explanation for the differences in the aurora images. Ganymede's surface temperature varies widely throughout the day, and around noon, near its equator, it may get warm enough for surface ice to release water molecules. Instead of melting and forming liquid water, the icy surface warms and changes from a solid directly to a gas, a process called sublimation. Looking back at the original images, the team discovered the differences they observed in Ganymede's auroral bands are related to where water vapor would be expected in the moon's atmosphere. Understanding the Jovian system and unraveling its history, from its origins to the possible emergence of habitable environments, will provide us with a better understanding of how gas giant planets and their satellites form and evolve. Along with learning more about Jupiter and its mysterious moon Ganymede, this exciting new discovery has brought us closer to understanding our own place in the universe.